Hi, I'm Sebastian.
I'm Yosef.
Stephanie Rodriguez.
Sarah Flores.
Alondra Perez.
Yasmina Bass.
Jordan Lindquist.
Jesse Spicker.
And I'm Gabriel Guevara, and we are Guevara & Co.
We will be performing an ensemble acting scene from the play The Crucible by Arthur Miller.
This piece is asterisk for religion, frank talk of death,
prejudice,
and language, did I already say that? So if any of this may offend you, please take the time to leave now. Thank you.
And with that being said, we proudly represent
Troop 5,
1-1.
5. Come here, woman. You are to look at me and not at your husband. In my eyes only.
Good sir.
We have come to understand that you dismissed your servant, Abigail Williams.
That is true, sir.
And for what reason have you dismissed her? Look at me and not at your husband. The answer lies in your memory and you need no help to retrieve it. Why did you dismiss Abigail Williams?
She dissatisfied me and my husband.
Dissatisfied you in what way?
She...
Look at me. Were she slovenly, lazy? What disturbance did she cause?
Your Honor, in that time I was sick and my husband is a good and righteous man. But in my sickness, I imagine him turning from me, and this girl—
Look at me!
Hi, sir. Abigail Williams.
What of Abigail Williams?
I came to think he fancied her. And so, one night, I lost my wits, I think, and put her on the high road.
Your husband?
My husband.
Did he indeed turn from you?
He's a goodly man, sir.
Then he did not turn from you.
He—
Woman, look at me. To your knowledge, has John Proctor ever committed the crime of lechery? Answer the question. Is your husband a lecher?
No.
Remove yourself, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth,
she has spoken. Remove yourself.
Elizabeth, I have confessed it.
John!
She only thought to save my name.
Excellency, it's a natural lie to tell. I beg you, stop now before another is condemned. Is private vengeance working in this testimony? By my oath to heaven, I believe it now.
She has not spoken of lechery, and this man has lied.
I believe him. This girl's always
talking. You will not. God.
What is
God
it?
Sick.
What do you see?
It's on the beam.
Where?
Why, raptors? Why do you come, yellow bird?
Where is a bird? I see no bird.
Be quiet.
My
Mr.
Face.
Hale.
Be
my face.
Quiet.
Do you see a bird?
Oh, God, Mary. Why?
It's Abby.
It's a deadly art to change your shape. I cannot. It is God's work I do.
I'm here.
They're pretending, Mr. Denver.
Oh, please, Mary, don't come down. Her claws, she's stretching her claws. Mary, don't hurt me.
Why does she see this vision?
She sees nothing.
She sees nothing.
Abby, you mustn't.
Abby, you mustn't.
I'm here. I'm here.
Mary,
I'm
here.
Drive
I'm
your
here.
Spirit out of them.
Mr. Danforth!
Have you compacted with the devil?
Never,
have you?
Never,
never, never.
At once, you were afflicted, and now it seems that you inflict others.
Stop it!
Where did you get this power?
I have no power.
They're gulling you, mister.
At first, it seems that you were afflicted. And now 2 weeks you have changed. Where did you get this power?
Mary,
I cannot hear you.
Mary, God damns all liars.
Speak, woman. You will answer or you will hang. Do you know who I am? I say you will confess or you will hang.
Mary, remember the angel Raphael. Do that which is good.
The wings! The wings!
Do you confess to this power? Speak!
No.